This is the special first. I'm going to create my beam here. As you can see, I'm going to create my beam here. So how to create that and make it properly? I'm going to using my adaptive component. It's make it more easier. Select my previous building side here, then copy to clipboard, place, align to the same level. Okay, so I start from top here, then just move it until here and make it until here, then turn like this. I'm going to I think we need to hide our curtain panel first. We have for hidden element. Then I can go to our sound elevation again and select my panel here. VH again for high element, and VH for high element. Then go to our meshing inside in place mask. We try it out again. Pick line, then pick here. Okay, I think this time it's perfect. Okay, this one is double already. Delete first. Go to our 3D here. It I select all. Okay, perfect. As you can see, we got our shape appropriately. Simply go to create tab and solid form. And start from our right side here. Then I'm going to move it until here. Connect it. Okay, perfect. Then I'm going to the white surface first. Hit a tab key on my keyboard. Then the white surface. Same over processing. Make it for none and make it for 10. Hit apply. Okay, then again here. The white surface. Make U grill for none and make it for 2. Apply again for the bottom one. Divide surface for none and make it for 2 again. Come on. I think this part we done it. Again, we need to finish up these two parts here. Divide surface. Divide surface again, and then we check it for none, make it for 2. Okay, let me turn on for node first. Come on, we almost finished that. Hit escape a couple of times first. Okay, so now we go to go. It's time to get our adaptive component. I'm going to file here and then go to new. Family, in list finding for adaptive component, metric adaptive component here. Okay, I'm going to reference there. Simply press one point here. First, second, hit these two guys, select our two guy here, make an adaptive, and go to our select our two guy here, spline through point, reference point. Point from here, need to point actually. Point, hit escape a couple times. Set a plan, set for vertical. using for our rectangle, and simply make it about something, make it like this 100 by 100. Then select my panel there, and we for move it start from here and move it until here. Hit escape a couple of times first, select my shape here, select our reference. I need to make it for it's a reference line. Then simply create form, solid form. Okay, so I'm going to assign for new material parametric as well. Filter, check none, generic model. It's apply, it's okay. And material here, create new, make it for shortcut name is M. Okay. Okay, load into our project. Just load, go to project one. It's okay. Then go to our 3D first and change it to wireframe. It's time to press that. I'm going to my create tab there, component or CM for shortcut key. Start from first point and second point. First point, second point. Just repeating our process. Hit escape first. Then I'm going to flip all of them here. We just flip that. It's apply. We'll be go inside as you can see. And there also basically. Flip. Okay, perfect. And this guy I need to flip also. Flip. And just simply repeat. Okay, this one is overlapping. I need to delete one first. Perfect. As you can see here, then I just simply hit finish. Change this one to our hidden line. And go to our masking. Don't show mask will be gone. Now I need to add some plot there. How to add that? I will select my front here, then copy to clipboard, align. Plus to the same plus again, start from let me offset there until here first. I think we start from the right side, it's the correct one. Then move it like this. Start from front here. Edit in place. Select my model here. Edit extrusion. Then simply delete our top and right and left side. Delete it. Li for line. I'm going to connect that. Hit escape a couple of times first. Then just finish. Okay, as you can see, it's perfect. What we need to do next, I'm going to join element. We just hit finish first. Only we can join. Go to join element, join from our inside to our floor here, and join from our floor to here. Okay, let me see first, is it everything is perfect? Let's join all. Okay, hit escape first. I need to reverberate all my element first. Hit a tab key until I got my whole system here. Unhide category. And there again. Let me turn around. Everything is perfect. Just hit close first. Okay,